Les damos la bienvenida, muchísimas gracias por estar aquí con nosotros en Hispanic Fiesta 2017. We're celebrating our 36th anniversary, estamos celebrando 36 años a Hispanic Fiesta 2017. Un aplauso.
Bueno, para mí es una gran oportunidad estar aquí en Canadá como tantos otros latinos. Y bueno, estoy muy feliz aquí de poder compartir un poco de mi alegría y de mi música con todos los latinos de aquí de Canadá y en esta fiesta latina. Importante aquí en Canadá que une a los latinos, porque todos nos encontramos aquí y es un momento de celebración, así que a festejar.
Muchísimas gracias y espero que sigas cantando así de hermoso y que bueno, te vaya súper bien.
Gracias, gracias a ti.
Para que papá, y de la buena.
Mira TV. How do you feel with this event here in Toronto?
I'm never more fun that you have than at one of the Hispanic events. Whether it's Salsa on St. Clair or the Hispanic Fiesta, they're fun. This is a great community of people brought from different countries that come together and they share a language and they share fun and they share food and culture. And I just enjoy every one of them.
Oh, amazing. How the community, Hispanic community, help to Toronto for...
Well, the interesting thing is that now it's growing so rapidly. So many people coming from Mexico, Brazil, Colombia, Venezuela, Chile, Ecuador, and they're contributing to every area of life. They're lawyers and doctors, and they're the computers and teachers and police officers, and they're doing a great job for our city in every way and making it a much more fun place to be as well.
Well, very, thank you. It's a pleasure.
Muchas gracias.
Viva México. El primer aplauso, saludito, el primer aplauso es para los adultos y los jóvenes del grupo. Y ahora el aplauso para estos niños integrantes. Buenas tardes. Welcome. Thank you once again for taking the time to drop by the festival. As you can see, I've got the beautiful costumes from Panama as your backdrop for your visit this afternoon. Bienvenido.
Buenas tardes a todos. Yo hablo solo un poco de español, pero me da un gran placer extender un cálida bienvenida a todos los que están presentes hoy en el Festival Hispanic Fiesta. Este evento anual es una ocasión excelente para la comunidad latinoamericana a promover y difundir su cultura y raíces hispanas y reunido a la comunidad para formar parte en esta celebración y disfrutar del gran entretenimiento, comida y las actividades diversas. Can anybody understand a word that I said? May I just say it's a pleasure for me to hear. I couldn't come last year for some reason, and Fernando wasn't very happy with me. But I wanted to come this year because I've had such fun anytime I go anywhere with our Hispanic and Latin American communities. The good news about this event, and Fernando founded both this event 36 years ago and Salsa on St. Clair, is that when I go to Salsa on St. Clair, every single year they make me dance, and it goes on television, and it's very embarrassing. So here I knew there was going to be no dancing. They're doing the dancing and they're doing very well. But I wanted to particularly say thank you for contributing so much. All of the Hispanic and Latin American communities contribute so much to the life of our city, to making it a place we can be proud of, to making it a place that is more fun, to making it a place that is better. And the communities are growing rapidly, as you know, from every one of the countries in Central and South America and from Spain. And that is something that I'm very proud of. And I'm proud of people like Fernando, who are pioneers in establishing these festivals that bring people together. I mean, who would have thought that a boy like me would end up trying to dance salsa on St. Clair? I mean, this just would never happen. My wife says I can't dance, and she's absolutely right. But you have contributed so much, and it's been my pleasure to go to the food festival, to Salsa on St. Clair, to this event, and to many, many more, and they're all fun, and you are a lovely, contributing, hard-working people that we're just so lucky to have as part of this great city in the world, the greatest city in the greatest country in the world. And I just want to re-present to Fernando so I get to do it myself. This certificate that Cesar Palacio, who of course himself is Ecuadorian, and I'm so proud that he's my colleague on the City Council, that I want to represent this role, which congratulates Fernando and the whole committee and all the sponsors and all of you for making sure that this Hispanic Fiesta is a great success again this year and for many more years to come. And I look forward to being with you and having fun. If you don't make me dance, I'll speak a little bit of Spanish and not punish you too much. No dancing. But Fernando, come on out here and get this so I can shake your hand and say muchas gracias, Fernando. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Muchas gracias.
Well, Major Tori, I just wanted to say thank you so much for making the effort you're doing. Your Spanish is getting better and better. Thank you so much for trying. This really means a lot to us.
Muchas gracias, señor alcalde, excelentísimo amigo de la comunidad. You are a good friend of our community. We thank you very much. You are the mayor of all people, and I believe you still want to be for the next 100 years.
My wife said we need 4 more if I can get reelected, but only 4, otherwise I'll be living by myself.
So, muchas gracias. Thank you very much for your presence, and we hope to see you here next year.